Jackson wrongful death trial, the president of AEG just testified that he thought that the lawsuit targeting the tour production company was a shakedown and extortion. Eyewitness News reporter Miriam Hernandez reports that the statement came after a final day of testimony from another AEG exec.
And we want some sizzles and some cracks and some pops.
It was special effects like these that excited Michael Jackson about his comeback tour, according to the testimony of tour producer Paul Gongewer. It was a massive, huge show, he told jurors, beyond big. Michael Jackson, he said, was into it. What Gongewer knew about Jackson's well-being has been probed for 6 days as the AEG executive battles the wrongful death lawsuit filed by Katherine Jackson. Gongewer testified about two incidents regarding Jackson's health. He said AEG staff told him that Jackson appeared to have flu-like symptoms for several days in the month before the show began. Yet Gongewer said that when Jackson returned to the stage, the star seemed fine. At a meeting before that, Gongewer said Jackson's speech seemed slurred following a trip to the dermatologist. Question from the Jackson attorney, did you do anything to investigate? Gongewer, no, he was at his doctor's. I didn't see any need to investigate. Katherine Jackson's lawsuit alleges that Gongewer and AEG Live hired Conrad Murray, the doctor who was linked to Jackson's death from a propofol overdose, a sedative he used to treat Jackson's insomnia. Today, part of AEG's independent contractor agreement drawn up for Murray was highlighted. Section 4.1, perform the services requested by producer. The plaintiffs accuse AEG of pressuring Jackson and Murray to the point that Jackson couldn't sleep and resorted to extreme treatments. The plaintiffs again showed this is evidence. An email from Gongewer to others at AEG saying to remind the doctor that it is AEG, not Michael Jackson, who is paying his salary. Gongewer testified the email was erroneous, that Michael Jackson would actually pay the salary using money advanced to him by AEG. But did Murray know that? The Jackson's attorney elicited testimony from Gongewer that as far as he knew, no such clarification was offered to Murray. Miriam Hernandez, ABC 7, Eyewitness News.